slippers or webbed feet. She likes to dig in the mud. So she lives beside the water, but not in the water. You know why they call them a box turtle? So right here, they have a little hinge on their shell. And when she wants to pull in her head and her hands to get away from a predator, she just pulls them in and she closes her shell all the way, making a box. Other turtles, they can't close their shell. They have to just hold their arms in front of their head inside of here and hope the predator can't get to them. So she's really cool with that adaptation, huh?
Oh,
look at
that. She's really cool. She's showing her a turtle. In real life.
Did you want to pet it?
A real life turtle.